We have people booting Windows 11 on Pentium 4s.
Peekaboo!
Oh my God!
I don't know why they're doing this, but the point is,